My name is Fernando Ramirez. I'm a CTE engineer here in San Luis High School. The project was about to design a walker for a little dog to make it walk. I assigned them in a class, like engineering process design. So they make prototypes and they did a presentation and a PowerPoint. And I did select the best one on the class and for the two groups. And only one group, was selected to build it.
It was a mix of emotions since I've been always being passionate about making others' lives easier and also about animals. So I felt very excited, and at the same time I felt that this was a big responsibility for the entire class and especially for my team since we were the chosen design. First we identified the problem, which was the dog being born without its front legs. And then we did a little bit of research on how the dog was going to be growing so we could find the right measurements for it. And then we also asked for the measurements of the dog. We are in a group of three. Each of us made a different design, and then we all combined the best parts of our designs into a single design. And then we went from there.
Even though we didn't test it, they gave us the measurements of the dog, so we can actually make the measurements perfectly and it worked perfectly. I feel very good about the project. And I hope it inspire a lot of people on doing something, things like that. But if there's another project like that, we can do it. If you want to try it, do it. That's an opportunity, so make it happen.
I felt very good and satisfied about the opportunity I got to help an animal that was suffering. In case the animal needed more adjustments, it's not adjustable. We have to make adjustments, so we will come with a different design or we'll try to redesign the old design so we'll make it better. Things like I could say to students in planning and enjoying the engineering class, it can give you like these type of challenges to help out the community, and you can get a diploma that will help you get more opportunities in finding a job.
Yeah, I have out of the three students, they want to pursue engine mechanical, electrical, and the other one, I think it's civil engineer. They like it, and they are pursuing to study at the university level.
I think he likes it because for him to even stand with his legs, that's